The Lord put an important message on my heart a few days ago, and I wrote it down and I want to read it for you. The biggest problem in the life of the modern Christian is that because of disobedience and the lack of a real relationship with the Lord, is not following the guidance of the Holy Spirit. The scriptures are good and useful, but they're not the promise of the Holy Spirit. Nor does another's guidance of the Holy Spirit is your own. Yes, one can receive edifying revelation for other members of the church, but we don't follow one after another. We all need our own relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ because He has a unique plan and purpose for each one of us. Don't listen to people that want to manage your life and say that God will do this or will not do that in your life. I've seen serious Christians declare that God will do this or God will not do that. Some might indeed speak out of their personal relationship with the Lord, but they are deceived to think their guidance is the guideline for all. Just how many Christians think the Bible is the guideline and they limit God to the Bible and turn their backs on the guidance of the Holy Spirit because of their lack of faith and trust in the alive and active living God. Not to mention that most just speak what they think and not what they have actually received from the Lord. This was the Pharisee of the Pharisees. The Lord Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit will never be in contradiction, but even to the apostles that walked and lived with the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord promised the Holy Spirit to teach them all things and guide them into all truth. The promise was for them and for you and for all whom desire to follow the Lord. Don't follow after godly men. Make sure you have your own relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ and follow Him as He guides you. Make sure you receive your guidance from the Lord Jesus for yourself, and regardless of what other godly people say and do, regardless of how others interpret the scriptures for you, make sure you obey the Lord. Don't suppose your guidance based on what a godly man says or on what some good Christians say. This is the lazy, deceptive way. Make sure you pray and you receive your personal, divine, and evident revelation from the Heavenly Father. It might seem like it, but the Father never gives a stone or a serpent, but He will give you the truth. Don't be offended and make sure you obey Him to grow in faith and in love. In the lack of your own relationship with the Lord, don't follow after men to your own destruction. Start following Jesus, read His words and obey them. He's the only one that didn't run when the wolves came. He will baptize you in the Holy Spirit and teach you and guide you into all truth. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless you.